Oftentimes, the lesson is sitting there right in front of our face. It's there to be learned, but we miss it, or we don't pay attention to it, or we think we know better, until it punches us in the face. And the most important thing to learn is that we have so much to learn. We all do. And we can learn from school and from people and from experience, and we learn from life. But you have to process the information. You have to absorb it. You have to accept it. You have to open your mind. You gotta free your mind so that you can learn and make real progress. And as far as regrets and things I wish I would have done differently, of course. Hindsight is 2020, and looking back, of course, who wouldn't want to take another go at something and improve on the first try by doing it again? And then why not do it again and again and again, and why not just do it over and over again until you have it perfect? But the fact is, you don't get that chance. You get one shot at this gig right here. Life. One life. That's all you've got. And regret, in and of itself, it's worthless. It does nothing for you. In fact, the only valuable thing in regret is the lesson you learned. The knowledge that you gained. But walking around filled with regret gets you nothing. So, learn and move on. Don't let regret beat you down. Don't be a slave to regret. No. Let it teach you. Let it make you better.